Hey, Ashley here, and something that I've been dealing with each spring is this really terrible invasive plant species called purple bird vetch. And I want to show you what it looks like so that if you see this in your yard, maybe you can stop it right away. It is all of this right here. And the first time you see it, if you see it flowering, you're probably going to think, like, this is really beautiful. So this is the flower, and it is pretty beautiful. It flowers really fast, and it's this long vine, and it flowers all over the place. But what it does is it starts, obviously at the ground, duh, where most plants start at the ground, but then it crawls its way up through whatever plant it grows next to. And it just works its way to the top, wrapping itself around any other plants and choking them out. So you can see here, let's see if I can get close enough. It is just wrapped around. Let's see. Come on, focus. Yeah, there. It just has all these little tendrils, and it is wrapping itself around the bush that is supposed to be here. And it just chokes out whatever you actually plant. It is a very, very invasive species. And it goes to flower really fast, which means it goes to seed really fast. So as soon as you see this in your yard, rip it out as fast as you can. And as much as I hate throwing plants, like organic matter, in the trash, I don't compost this, because if there's any chance that I'm going to be replanting it in another year or two, by composting it, and then maybe the seeds don't decompose well enough, and then I plant it back into my garden beds, I don't even take the risk with bird vetch. I put it straight into the trash. So this is what you're looking for. It is bird vetch. And this is what the whole thing looks like. Yeah, it has all these tiny little tendrils that just cling to everything, and it chokes out all of the plants around it. You don't usually see it just growing by itself. It'll grow right next to another plant, especially another plant that's already, like, well established and has some height to it, and it just makes its way to the top of whatever plant it's clinging on, and then it spreads out, and it's just like this cape over whatever plant it happens to be clinging on to. You could see it happening here too. So you can see this, these are the tips of the bush that's supposed to be here, and this is where the bird vetch has climbed its way to. And pretty soon, all that's going to start flowering and just bush out and block out a lot of the light from the plant underneath it. Yep, we've got some flowers starting to happen right here. So that's bird vetch, and it is extremely invasive. So if you have this in your yard, and you've been battling with it the way that I have, best of luck to you. Thanks for watching.